It's always nice naman to work with Juliet. When I found out na siya nga yung aming maging makakatrabaho, it, parang nawala yung gap na nagtrabaho kami before. Ilan taon na ba yun? Kaya how long ago was that? 4 years? Uh-huh. O, parang hindi naman 4 years. Parang kailan lang naman. And I liked really working with her no Mara Clara, and I knew that it was going to be enjoyable and that it was going to be easy, and it's nicer kasi may bonding na kami. And kailangan kasi importante yung relationship namin dito, and that's what we're banking on. So yun. Yeah, it was really nice.
Thank you. Ate Mina?
Oo. Ako naman sobrang excited kasi wala pa tong project na to. Pinost ko pa yan sa Instagram na sabi ko na wish ko na sana makatrabaho ko si Julia. And then, bigla na lang nangyari after how many months yata. Ewan ko, bigla na lang sinagot ng aking mga dasal ng dreamscape dahil eto na makakatrabaho ko na si Julia. So I'm super excited. And katulad nung sinabi na hindi pa kami gumagawa ng show, close na kami sa pagte-text-text, kaya naging Ate Mina at bago naman sa kanya little sis. So I'm very excited na makatrabaho siya. Mabait kasi na bata tsaka magaling.
Okay. Mas magaling sa iba.
Ano na?
Mas magaling sa iba.
Ay, naku! Basta magaling si Julie at mabait.
Okay.
Na-dance naman ako doon, my gosh.